Got a senior group that's won 64 games. If they win, you know, 26 this year, they'll have won 90 games. We won 25 last year. They'll have won 90 games in their career and have not won a game in this. So the sad part of that is that if they don't, that's what they're going to be remembered for. Not conference championships, not, you know, par five wins, not all the stuff that they've done. They're going to be remembered as a senior class that couldn't win a game in the conference tournament. So there's a lot of pressure on us. There's a lot of pressure on them. We're going to attack that pressure. We're talking about it. We're angry about it. We're going to remain angry about it. We're going to remember it. We know we did it. There's nobody's fault but ours. And that's how we're attacking it. I think the leadership with this team is going to be spread around because we have four fifth-year seniors. We have guys that are chomping at the bit, you know, to get playing again and get the season going because they're still mad, they're angry about what happened. I think that Nick Daniels will probably be the spiritual leader of the team. I think that Jalen and Kendrick will probably be the quiet voice. And I think Martez will be the loud voice. So all four of them are going to step in and have a lot to say with it.